footsteps echo softly through the early morning hours. The slowness of his move should be a warning. But from the trash he digs a pair of socks and yesterday's flowers. What a way to start a Monday morning. Might have been a carpenter at one time in his life, and he built a lot of homes but never had one. Or he could have been a poet who had come up on some hard times, and all that he had lived was just his sad. Singer with a lot of promise, but cigarettes and whiskey run his throat. Now it was hard to remember even a simple tune or the words to songs that he had wrote. Back to Memphis, I've got to do some thinking. 'Cause I've been in this city way too long, and it lays heavy on my mind when I see another man having to make the sidewalks his home.